The Wabash County Sheriff in Illinois is trying to track down a stolen trailer. The sheriff's office gave us these images taken Friday in Allendale. It shows a white GMC with Indiana plates taking a trailer that investigators say did not belong to them. Anyone with information on the case should call the Wabash County Sheriff.